Good morning, everyone. Thank you very much for joining me today. China has recorded its first human infection with the H3N8 strain of bird flu. But there in China, they're saying that the spread among people is low. I believe this is the third case this year. The other case, the last one I heard about, was in the UK. The virus was found in a 4-year-old boy from the central province of Henan, who showed fever and other symptoms on April 5th, according to the National Health Commission. The child had been in contact with chickens and crows raised in his home, or at his home, the statement said. The H3N8 variant is common in horses and dogs, and has even been found in seals. No human case of H3N8 has been reported, according to NHC. The variant has been previously detected in poultry and wild birds. In 1889, the virus was detected and was called the Russian flu. Last year also, China reported the first human case of H1N3. And evidently, many different strains of bird flu are present in China. And some infect people, usually those working with poultry. Although rare, infections in humans can lead to mutations that potentially allow these viruses to more easily spread to mammals, and that being human. You know, with Shanghai still locked down and all those ships remaining waiting to either be loaded or unloaded because of a variant of the coronavirus, yeah, makes you wonder what else is going to be coming from China and spreading to other places around the world. The 4-year-old boy evidently came down with the fever on April 5th, and he was admitted to a hospital on April 10th. This case seems to be an isolated to the 4-year-old boy, with the National Health Commission stating close contacts, probably relatives and other people living in that household, were tested, but none showed signs of infection. So, what are your thoughts? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.